Hi, I'm Stuart Phillips and this is my model Lisa. I'm going to show you how to get a short, choppy, funky haircut.
Lara Clark, and now Stuart's finished the haircut, I'm going to be colouring from black to red. I'm going to be using a product called Effasor. This will remove the pigment for me. I'm now going to go in through this front section with some copper foils. Then I'm going to apply a tint to the roots all the way through using a technique called balayage.
I will be doing some powerful makeup on Lisa to emphasize her eyes and her great cheekbones.
Okay, here's a little trick just to give you that beautiful pout. If you want to emphasize your lips that little bit more, just get your concealer that's one shade lighter than your skin tone and work on the outside of your lip. This will give you a beautiful pout. Thank you.
remember to define the sides of the hair by just pulling the wax or the clay through the hair, just to make it look a little bit more textured through the outline as well.